biggest things that he's working on is just jumping on people, barking at people, particularly through the window at home. He's got some bad leash manners. And following his commands that he already knows he's not doing too well with if there's any distractions around. And holding his positional commands as well. So right now, I'm going to run him through the curriculum that we have set for us and just see where he's at.
Good boy, Tucker!